Hey, what's up, guys? TX309 once again coming to you live from Los Angeles, California. And as you can see, that got me confused right there. I was trying to think of the opponent's name that starts with a Z, and I was trying to see, as you can see right there, but I messed that up because I got a Z in my head, and I was like, can you Z? That was stupid. Let's go back to the commentary, shall we? My name, TX309, like I said, I think, coming to you live from Los Angeles, California. And as you can see, ZS44 used that exploit that AB Russo was using on the last game. If you guys did not see the last video, what a lucky shot. If you guys did not see that last video, you can go ahead and click in the description below. It is a winner by forfeit. Or for those of you on a computer, you can go ahead and click the annotation above. It'll open a new window and it'll load up while you finish watching this one. Anyways, I thought of different titles for these Rocket League videos. I noticed a couple patterns here. There's a couple games where I get a winner by forfeit. I explained what that is in the last video. But basically, it is someone that leaves mid-game. I haven't done that yet. I've gotten pretty pissed off by losing pretty bad by some really good players, but I've never left in the middle of a match. In this case, it's not a winner by forfeit. It is a nerve-wracking match. It is a comeback. I also explained what a comeback is going to be in this channel, and a comeback is going to be when I'm down by 3 and I have to be at a 0. So if it's like 2/3, I'm not going to consider that a comeback. I have to be at a score of 0. And as you can see, at this point, I'm down by 4. How am I going to win this game? Or you're just going to have to stick around and watch. And this game goes into overtime, so I'm telling you that right now. And once again, I am going to beat a player that is using the different kind of exploits that the game has right now. Is it ever going to change? I don't know, but there's a lot of different ways to score the ball about 80% of the time if you know how to angle your vehicle at the starting points. Like in this case right here, let me see what's gonna happen. I don't remember. Is he gonna stay back? And yes, he stays back, but I remember what he did as soon as the game started. He did stay back. And just a pointer, if you go directly into the ball, you gotta time yourself. You gotta time your boosters, your nitrous as well. If you hit it directly on, it's gonna go right above the player. If they don't jump in time, the ball's gonna go directly in. So that's what I had to do. But as you can see, it didn't go directly in, but I still had the luck or the skill to make that shot either way. Either way, ZS44, it's a really good player. I mean, it ended at overtime, so that must tell you something. And once again, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to keep on watching Rocket League, go ahead and comment down below. I don't have a shout out for this video, as there hasn't been any recent comments on the other videos. But once again, my name, TX309, coming to you live from Los Angeles, California. And I'll see you guys next time on the Rocket League.